So today, guys, I bring you all 33 demiguy statue locations. These are what's needed to unlock the many locks you will see across the open world. And today, guys, I have all your needs covered. How's it going, people? My name is DPJ, and if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps me out. And if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. Okay, so our mission around the 20th to 25th of the main quest called The Caretaker's Lunar Lament. This is where this all starts to open up for you. And it's where you'll start to learn about Alohomora, which is basically your lockpicking skills. Now, there are three levels to this lockpicking skills. Each level is given to you upon you taking these demiguy statues back to Gladwyn Moon. So there are 33 of these statues across the open world, but the first three are automatic main quest rewards, which you will come across within this one mission, The Caretaker's Lunar Lament. The rest, guys, are scattered across the open world. Some are locked behind level 1 locks, level 2 locks, and level 3 locks. Now, just completing the Caretaker's Lunar Lament mission, this quest, you unlock the level 1 lockpicking skills. But after you've done the quest, Gladwyn Moon asks you to return back to him with more of these demiguy statues. Upon you returning 9 more back to him, you open up lockpicking 2, and then delivering another 13, you will unlock the final stage of being able to unlock those level 3 locks. So 22 in total are needed for you to take back to Gladwyn Moon for you to be able to open all locks across the world that you've probably seen. Now, I will timestamp these in order of location, leading up to a stage where you need to be able to unlock those level 2 locks and so forth. But I do recommend, as soon as you get 9 of these demiguy statues, return them to him and then do that again when you get a further 13. Another tip I will give you guys as well, because there's a lot of lockpicking for you to get all 33 statues, is change the game difficulty to story. That means then you can either press X or square when it comes to that lockpicking, and it will auto solve the lockpick for you. No stress whatsoever. But yes, guys, on screen now are all demiguy's locations. Remember, these can only be picked up at night, so change that time via going into your map menu and pressing that right thumbstick if you have to, and you are good to go, people. Now, collecting all 33 does give you a trophy or an achievement, but only 22 in total are needed to be able to unlock all the locks. Now, guys, if you do enjoy the video, leaving a like really helps me out. If you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe, and hopefully, guys, I will see you on that next one.
Mine now, Demi, guys.
Revelio.
It's you! Thank you again for saving me. I'll never forget you.
Alohomora.
Mine now, Demi, guys.
Revelio.
Mine now, demigod.
Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguys.
May I have a moment of your time?
What do we have here? A demiguy.
Revelio.
Mine now, demiguy.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind.
Mind now, demiguys.
A
I beg your pardon, but would you mind helping out?
Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
We'll be right back. Alohomora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora.
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Our school.
Arrest the momentum. Incendio. Depulsion. Thank you.
What do we have here? A demigod.
Hello, Hamora. Hello, Hamora. Hello, Hamora. Revelio.
Included.
Hello, Hamora. Revelio.
He's in at the present moment, the headmaster.
Hello, Hamora.
Wouldn't be sure to tell him how.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.